I like the old one better.
Darren likes the
well, the whimsical. The one, the first, you know, when you saw it as a kid.
Yeah, yeah, it takes you back first one. To childhood, right?
There's
yeah.
it way over there. I think that's the Haunted Mansion.
Right.
Yeah, this is the Hall of Presidents here. Wednesday. Some people are leaving, some people are coming over the weekend. It's a lull on Wednesdays. I mean, I have no idea.
Neither do I.
Another one that will test the low light capabilities.
Yeah.
Thank you. begins here in this gallery. Here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back.
Now please mind the master's words and gather tightly to the dead center of the room, please.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? Consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive. And we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please.
Yeah.
didn't pick up is going to be all blurry.
Well, the audio will be good.
It didn't have enough to even do that.